With GAT Shield, popular messaging apps like Discord can be blocked during school hours. To do this, we need to navigate to the URL access control section of GAT Shield. Now just select Add a URL category. Here you can give your category a name. For this example, I'll name this category Discord Messaging App. I'll make it a blacklist, add a description, and then add the URL for the Discord app. Note, you do not require the HTTP prefix when typing the URL. Now save the new category and scroll down and find your newly made category. Once found, select the arrow to activate it. Make sure Block is selected in the URL access action. You also have a choice to redirect the user to a different web page should they attempt to access Discord. You can also display a warning message on the user's screen. This is optional and not required. With the time restriction setting, you can set a specific time for this rule to be active. For example, I can block access to Discord between 7:30 a.m. and 2 p.m. This way, I can make sure students are only using the app outside of school hours. I can then select specific users I wish this rule to apply to, or no you. The Chrome Devices Only button only applies this rule to Chrome OS devices like Chromebooks. In this example, I'll only be adding myself as a user. Once saved, the rule will be applied. You can view all the users who attempted to view Discord by going to the URL access event section and creating a filter with the same URL as before. Should you need it, you can export this data to a spreadsheet using the Export Data button. Don't forget to go to our website to get a free 15-day trial of GAT Plus. If you enjoyed this how-to, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Make sure to turn on the bell so you never miss a video. And let us know in the comments what you'd like to see from us in the future. That covers this GAT Shield how-to. Thanks for watching.